Band of CFS volunteers is furious, claiming four new trucks recently rolled out by the service are unfit for bushfire season. One brigade captain says they're too heavy and can't carry full water loads, labelling the fleet lemons.
Parawa, the first major fire of the spring, but there was one truck unable to answer the call.
If we had another truck, we could have probably gone on the strike team.
Mount Compass Brigade's $450,000 rescue truck has been pulled off the road, too heavy to operate while carrying a full water load, especially while travelling at high speed.
We had a number of drivers drive the vehicle and complain about it wandering over the road. And this was a safety concern.
This vehicle is not overweight in accordance with manufacturer's specification.
But it doesn't comply with regulations in SA, so now the CFS is waiting on exemptions and it's advised brigades using the new trucks to leave the water tanks a quarter empty.
It puts us without sufficient water if we need to fight a fire, and the next brigade that could cover our area is approximately half an hour, 20 minutes to half an hour away.
For the past month, Mount Compass has only been covered by one truck, but that can't carry all their road crash rescue gear.
It's a little bit unsafe and a bit, I guess our community is a bit, feels a bit neglected.
Three other brigades are operating the same trucks at 75% capacity. While the CFS hopes the truck will be back at Mount Compass by the end of next week, there's no guarantee it will be granted the exemption.
But I'm currently working with the Region 1 operations team about a replacement vehicle for them.
As soon as possible, just for the safety of Mount Compass and the surrounding areas.
Beth Excel for 10 News First.